Okay, here we go. I'm gonna mix 3 cups. Pretty full. Okay, it's 2 different colors of blue in this one. Too muddy, so I'm going to skip the black. Canvas would be pretty. Okay, there's my 3 cups. Hopefully it's enough paint. Let's see how it goes. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna paint this umbrella stand. I've already primered it with the white paint primer mix spray. Just a spray paint. Hopefully this will stick. I've taped a paper cup to the top. I don't know if we can see it. Just so that the paint doesn't run down into the tube. Okay, let's do this. Oops, I see a little gap in my paper cup and right there. And I know you guys won't be able to see the other side of this. I'll see if I can adjust my camera on the other side, but that might be hard. Alright, start again. So much of this is going to run down into the holes of this. Thank you. cover it all. I think the white looks alright. Coming through. Let's go with the red now, and I'm going to do the back first. Just because I know it's going to be hard to do in this direction. Fight with my newspaper. Here, take that up. Another. Let's see if I can get this to pour a little better than that other one did. Oh, I gotta start up here. Looks like mustard and ketchup. Ugh. Like there's enough yellow in that. So I'm gonna add a little bit all by itself. Better. That's better. Okay, now for the purple. Oh, look how pretty that is. Be great on a canvas. I'm gonna start down here since we get so much plopping. Blend the two together a little bit more. Mm-hmm.